My name is Helena Barton. I'm a partner of sustainability and risk at Deloitte, and I work particularly with provision of assurance, so assuring sustainability reports to make sure that the data, the information that's included in there is actually credible and reliable data. I joined the council back in 2009, and one of the reasons I joined was that I really wanted to be an active part of developing a standard that is set as the global benchmark for sustainability reporting, and to join a group of fantastic people who are practitioners in this field and to learn from them, from all their experiences around the world, and they're the people who sit on the stakeholder council.
As Director for Sustainability Relations at BASF, I represent the business community at the GRI Stakeholder Council. I think it's important to make clear to decision makers that sustainability is not a concept against business, but on the other hand, it is a paradigm for business success and future prosperity.
I'm Habiba Al-Marashi, and I'm the president of Arabia CSR Network, a multi-stakeholder platform in the Arab world. I joined GRI SC in 2011. I really wanted to play an active role on a global scene, having taken into consideration the experience that I have on the ground in the interests, concerns, opportunities in my region, and bring that to the table and really help GRI factor those into shaping and into the discussion on the global level to ensure the sustainable development.
I'm Rodney Ndamba, working for the Institute for Sustainability Africa, where I serve as the Chief Executive Officer. And I'm also the founder of the organization, which is based in Zimbabwe. And our work is trying to expand sustainability reporting within the Southern African region. In terms of sustainability reporting contributing to sustainable development, from our organization, we look at it from the perspective of the private sector. How can the private sector play a role in contributing to sustainable development by considering environmental, social issues in the context in which they actually operate?
I'm Peter Colley from the CFMU, which is a major trade union in Australia. That's the Construction, Forestry, Mining and Energy Union. And I'm representing Labor on the GRI Stakeholder Council. The Stakeholder Council is one of the key governance structures of an organisation that sets the benchmark for sustainability reporting around the world. If Labor's going to be involved in anything to do with sustainability reporting, it's going to be the GRI. The GRI matters that much on the global landscape.